I've travelled the swine world all over, and now to another I'll go, where I know pleasant quarters are waiting to welcome old Roisin the Bow.
To welcome old Roisin the Bow, to welcome old Roisin the Bow,
where I know pleasant quarters are waiting to welcome old Roisin the Bow. When I'm dead and laid out on the counter, a voice you will hear from below, crying out whiskey and water for a last drink to Roisin the Bow.
For a last drink to Roisin the Bow, a last drink to Roisin the Bow,
crying out whiskey and water for a last drink to Roisin the Bow. Then get you a dozen stout fellows and stand them all round in a row. Let them drink out of half-gallon bottles to the memory of Roisin the Bow.
To the memory of Roisin the Bow. To the memory of Roisin the Bow.
Let them drink out of half-gallon bottles to the memory of Roisin the Bow. Then get you a half dozen fellows and let them all staggering go to dig a great hole in the meadow and in it throw Roisin the Bow.
And in it throw Roisin the Bow. And in it throw Roisin the Bow.
Let them dig a great hole in the meadow and in it throw Roisin the Bow. Then get you a couple of tombstones, put one at me head and me toe, and do not then fail to scratch on them the name of old Roisin the Bow.
The name of old Roisin the Bow.
The name of old Roisin the Bow. And do not then fail to scratch on them the name of old Roisin the Bow. I feel that great tyrant approaching, that cruel and implacable foe, who cares not for age nor condition, nor even old Roisin the Bow.
Nor even old Roisin the Bow.
Nor even old Roisin the Bow. Who cares not for age nor condition, nor even old Roisin the Bow.